Hey everybody, it's I Want To Be Retro. Today we're going to take a look at running an elementaryOS VM in Proxmox. To get started, navigate to elementary.io and download the latest installation ISO. Then navigate to your Proxmox web UI and get logged in. Expand the Proxmox node name in the left navigation menu, then select the target storage device where you want to upload the ISO. Select ISO images, upload. Click Select File, then browse to and select the elementaryOS installation ISO, then click Upload. Once the upload process completes, close the dialog window, then right-click the Proxmox node name and select Create VM. Give the new VM a unique ID and name, then click Next. Select the elementaryOS installation ISO, then click Next. Leave the defaults on the System tab, then click Next. Set the target storage device, then set the disk size to at least 30 gigabytes, then click Next. Set CPU cores to 2 or more, and the type to host, then click Next. Set the memory to 4096 or 4 gigabytes, then click Next. Leave the defaults on the network tab, then click Next. Review the summary, then click Finish to create the VM. Once the VM's created, select it from the left navigation menu, then click Start at the top right of the screen and console so we can see the visual output. Press Enter at the boot menu to select Try or Install elementaryOS. Once the user interface loads, select a language. Then select a keyboard layout. Select the option to erase disk and install. Click Ignore to the warning about running elementaryOS in a VM. Select the QEMU hard disk, then click Erase and Install. Choose if you'd like to enable disk encryption. Now wait while the installer copies and installs files to the virtual disk. Once the installation completes, click the Shut Down button. Back in the Proxmox web UI, select Hardware, then double-click the CD/DVD drive and select Do Not Use Any Media and click OK. Then select Options and double-click the QEMU Guest Agent option. Check the box to enable it and click OK. Now start the VM again and select Console. When prompted, reselect your language and keyboard layout. Now create an account by entering a full name, username, and password, as well as a device name, then click Finish Setup. Log in with the username and password we just set. Click the Skip All button in the Welcome dialog, then click Get Started. Open the Applications menu, then launch a terminal. We'll start by using sudo apt-update to update our software repositories. Then we'll use apt-install to install the QEMU guest agent. A subsequent reboot is required to get the QEMU guest agent up and running. Welcome to elementaryOS, running virtualized as a Proxmox VM.